guests were guided on the battlefield by the sound of the regimental music. This music was used to transmit and execute the orders given. This is why music corps played an important part in warfare. Alas, many of them were children or youngsters, and dozens of them died on these fields of Waterloo. The most commonly used instruments were the drums, fifes, bugles, and bagpipes. The commander of a military unit gave his orders, which was immediately transmitted by voice and music.